7.79 for Hartman on that run as well. Competition behind us, their second qualifying session. And...